pass, but a good save from Easton Lowe to his right. Corner from the left to Avro, whipped into that near post. Keeper comes for it. McCarthy gets it going! Is the referee giving it? I think he's pointing towards the centre circle. Is he giving a free kick? He's given a free kick. He wins it well against Holt. Ball volley forward now again and worked wide. Riding inside. Riding delivers the ball into the box. A decent
ball! When he goes!
And he's... Parrott's a decent ball in behind them. Lovely ball in from Sullivan, I think, and release McCarthy him. Referee blows his whistle. Here comes Warwick. Shoots well. And good save by Easton to his left. Relatively comfortable, decent height, but anyway, ball's come in from Bibby. Headed cleared by Cottrell. Rather challenges for that, but still on the edge of the box, and it's with the feet of Charnock play. Tries to whip it wide, he has done there to Bibby. He's right on the side with a chance to cross it. A lot of time to cross it, decent ball in. And Shenton gets a fist on it, and then makes a save from the follow-up and grabs the loose ball. Really decent. He's got away with one there. Cottrell with a free kick from the right into that near post. Come high, actually. And Sam Razzle. Oh, snap, Rathbone. So close there. Avro about 25 yards further on the pitch. Or take this one, he'll probably look into the box at the feet of Max McCarthy. Max McCarthy turns away, gets a shot in, and scored! Max McCarthy turns inside his defender, smashes the ball into the corner of the net from just inside the penalty area. Exactly the start that Avro needs in the second half. Ball thrown by Warwick. The feet of McCarthy. McCarthy turns away. Gets a shot in. And crowd 6 yard box ball in from Cottrell. It's been missed by everybody. Headed to the far line. Scored in! Goal! Scored, I think, by Sam Rathbone. It's gone over Easton's head. Rathbone attacked the ball at the far post. Bundled it in from just inside the 6 yard box. And what a turnaround we have here at Mossley Park. It's now Charnock Richard 1, Avro 2. Cottrell. Been missed by everybody. Headed to the right hand side to this near post.
Yeah!
Oh! It's been cleared off the line, I think, there. And rather gets the challenge in. There it goes. And it's going to be one, I think, here by Sam Rathbone. Now he's missed the header. And then he's been challenging Lewis Holt here. And that ball's been worked wide to Nick. It's on this left hand side. He's going to run at Crothers. And that's the final whistle. A chance there right there for Griffiths. He didn't get the power he wanted, and he hit it into the ground. And Shenton gathered it calmly.